Do you know why Benzema wears a hand bandage during matches, which he started wearing in 2019 after getting injured against Betis? Despite doctors' advice to take 2 months off, he chose to wear the bandage and played the next game for the full 90 minutes. He still wears the bandage despite further injury due to insufficient recovery time. It's speculated that the bandage is a lucky charm for him and a symbol of his loyalty to Real Madrid, as evidenced by the state of his pinky finger.